Thanks for sending me this costume, Rubies.
DavidsTV!
Please subscribe!
I'm bored.
Me too! Why did it have to be so cold?
I wish we could do fun things! You know, like play Fortnite, watch scary movies, and eat candy!
Jagger, duh, we can do all of that stuff inside.
Then why are we just sitting here and staring right at the window?
I thought this was your idea.
TV time!
Okay.
Huh?
What's the matter?
The TV's not working.
No way, the batteries in the remote are out. Here, Jagger, look, I have new batteries. Well, that didn't work.
Well, now what? I have an idea. I'm calling the icebox. It's on the kitchen counter.
Thank you. Not so fast, alien dude!
You'll have to go watch cartoons somewhere else. Open fire!
Hold it right there, buddy!
Wait, Dylan!
Can you guys hear me? You understand me?
Huh?
Whoa, relax. Hold on a minute. I was trying to get my universal translator to speak your language. I've been trying to talk to you guys for the whole time.
But you bashed on our door so aggressively!
That was aggressive to you? That's nothing compared to where we come from.
How did you get onto the home planet?
Here, I'll show you.
No thanks, we're okay. So what's up, dude? Why'd you come here?
My spaceship crashed down the road, and now I'm electric returns. I felt so dizzy.
That explains the earthquake and the power.
Anyway, I need to call my whole planet. Can I use your phone?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, calling the planet that's 700 million miles away would qualify for long distance. But don't worry, I'll reverse the charges.
Okay, fine. Oh my gosh.
It's ringing. Hello? Mom? Dad? Yeah, I'm fine. I crashed it. Don't get mad at me. No, that's not fair. Oh, man. All right, fine. Well, I'm grounded. But they're sending a ship for me. I'll be here in a few minutes.
Sorry we attacked you, Mr. Alien Dude.
If that's okay, maybe next I don't judge a book by its cover.
What about Mom and Dad? Can you wake them up?
Huh? I didn't do anything to your Mom and Dad. Here, guys. Catch you later.
But that's
the end of it! You're gonna get out of here! I have one question. Who left the peanut butter out?
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Special shout out to our friend Gus. Turn those notifications on.